What's up, guys? Welcome back to Level Up Gaming and our next installment into BioShock! What's up? But before we get into it, I want to express my pure excitement as I unveil the newest upgrade to the channel. I just gotta get this set up right. Okay. I got a microphone arm, so now the sound should be a lot clearer. There probably shouldn't be as much reverb, because it's right here instead of it being like off to the side like it was before. So I'm really excited about this. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into some BioShock. Actually, hold on, not everything is ready. All right. Now, let's get into some BioShock after I get my hair out of my face. There it is. So I actually don't remember what. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Now I just can't see my keyboard, which is awesome. Now that you have Steinman's key, return to the emergency access area. Use the key at the emergency access panel. Actually, I am going to use this first aid. Already been down here. Oh jeez, that thing is. Stop. Stop flying in my face, buddy. This is quite incredible. There's definitely someone out and about. Okay, never mind. It's just the. Something's happening, for sure. Flashbacks to the plane crash. Okay, so can I go this way still? Is this still a viable exit? Unknown item? No, it's not. Okay. That sounds terrifying. Oh, jeez, it's because it is terrifying. It's just called a bouncer. Jeez, this is something really bad's gonna happen. Choose whether to rescue the little sisters or harvest her. If you harvest her, you will get maximum atom to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. You rescue her, you get less atom, but Tenenbaum has promised to make it worth your while. You know what? I'm going to take the risk and hope it is worth the while, so we'll rescue her. Also, she was really scared, so there's got to be some kind of humanity left in there.
You saved me.
Oh god, there might be creepier.
The righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's just the price they too dear, of course.
Is
Bend Adam at a gatherer's garden. Okay. Enrages target, causing it to attack someone other than you. First aid kits also give you Eve. Reduces all physical damage. Increases your maximum Eve. Okay, well that looks like it's totally worth. You've picked up your first physical tonic. Physical tonics make you stronger and more powerful. They are equipped separately from plasmids and other types of tonics. I can't afford that anymore. Let's do an armor show. Okay, and that's all we can get here. Cool, I guess. Now can I finally go through this stupid door? Finally. This one almost looks human. I mean, I guess they were all technically humans, but... I have $11, so... Wait, I've already been here. Where am I? Oh, right, I'm going back to where I came from, I remember now.
You're ready now. It's time to take
over. Oh, Jesus! Oh jeez, I just missed a big. What's happening? Why can't I see? Oh right, so that's probably not the way to do that. Alright, that's doing zero damage. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. This is it. This is how I die. Yep, that's it. This is it. Use. Alright, cool. Oh, you are being revived at a violet chamber. Okay. Oh, be still, my dying heart. So now I'm really low on health. I have no Eve and no... first aids. So thank you for being worthless. Thank you for being worthless. Good start, good start. This is going very well. You don't have anything good. That's alright, well, are these bandages? Okay, that's a good beginning. Is that another bandage? Yes. I would rather have some first aid though. Am I still gonna have to fight that again, or? He's nearby. Oh geez, I just lagged out a little bit. Yep, he's still here. Oh, jeez. One more, one more, one more. Yes. Rescue you. Oh god. It's so creepy.
Thank you. Thank you.
What is this? Oh, that's just her little syringe thing. Okay. And then they just crawl into these little tunnels?
Mr. B?
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Oh, God, I hate this. This game got like 10 times scarier, and I wasn't ready. 73. Okay, well. I probably should have hacked that first, so it was cheaper. Oh well. Oh, jeez! I did not realize that. What? Oh, what was in here? Just dollars. I really need my health, like, really bad. Okay. Where do I put the key? Up here, probably? We're getting close to time, so let's just open this door and then...
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. Shaking your hand.
Aha! First aid! Suck it, nerds. Alright, this looks like a good place to save and end. So we will be doing just that. I hope you guys enjoyed this just as much as I did, even though it was really creepy and scary and way more than I expected. But, you know, whatever. Anyway, like I said, I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, help me out. Leave a like, a little thumbs up down below. Consider hitting that subscribe button and sharing this video to your friends. If you didn't like it, however, go ahead and hit that dislike button and make sure that you leave a comment down below telling me what I did wrong and how I can improve. That being said, I hope you guys have had a great week. I hope the rest of your week continues to be wonderful. I hope you have a good weekend. And as always, you can always find me on Twitter and catch me streaming at twitch.tv/levelup. See you guys next time.